This is a shoe throwing tray, and I made it for my recent shoot with Foot Locker. Because the soles look like cereal, we went full out with the cereal theme, using a massage gun to create a crazy vibrating cereal effect, figuring out how to have shoes burst from a box full of cereal, and generally throwing a lot of shoes and cereal around. Of course, using my new shoe throwing trays. I think it was worth the mess, and here are the final results.